Welcome back to GIF the Garage. I'm GIF. We're getting ready to head out to Burnout Nationals season closer, Burnout competition out in New York, the Orange County Fair Speedway. $20,000 in prizes, huge, huge deal. Australians are gonna be there, all the East Coast guys, all my Burnout National friends are gonna be there. But I feel like a sellout. I'm cheating this time. My deal, if you've been watching, is, you know, I drive my stock car on the street to these competitions and go full send in the car and expect to be able to drive it home. Well, this time, might have sold out a little bit. And it's only like a 4-hour trip too, but I found a guy like 45 minutes from the event that has parts I need for this. So rather than making two trips out there, it makes sense. So don't hate on me too hard for, I gotta do it. I gotta get stuff for that. I'm sorry. So we're all loaded up. Huge thanks to my buddy Brian at Goodrow's Truck and Auto for letting me use his trailer. And so, I'll see you when we get there. Well, we made it. Off the trailer. I think we're supposed to go park up at like the car show area and hang out all day until the burnouts later. Checked in, I got my thing, and I'm number 4, so at least it's not number 1.
So I guess they're doing some dirt drags. I'm gonna check that out real quick. Because I haven't even really ran the car.
I forgot to turn the camera on when I did that.
Well, let's do this again.
Driver's meeting.
If you wall tap, we don't care. You don't lose points for a wall tap either. Alright?
couldn't decide between these tires that I used in Maine or these tires, which have better tread, but they're taller, or these pieces of junk. So we're going with those, and I hope they last a whole minute. Tommy kicks it off, and I'm number four, so I think I gotta kind of get ready.
Ladies and gentlemen, Michael Dipper, 92 NASCAR, Veteran Mass!
Let's do it!
Gas.
So it stalled out because I forgot to put gas in it. Fucking stupid move. I got both tires. It seemed pretty quick. So I don't know. I don't know how that's going to play out in the scores.
hockey again. Let's go. Who got scared?
Untested motor.
Go. And done, baby.
Fucking ripped it, though. Stuff gets rowdy around here at night. It's tough to have fun and film stuff and pay attention and not die. jumping in with Randy and his other in the Jimmy, his other truck, because we fixed his other truck.
Big group burnout, I guess. Tommy!
Okay, let's go!
pop.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's a little hot. Buried this thing. It's a little hot.
Yeah, couldn't breathe.
Judges, where are you at? Jason Jacobs, Liam McConchy, and Tony Cadena.
Tony won it.
The other three I need are the pro class drivers. Craig Bailey. Adrian Cook.
Jason Kelly.
And Randall Torres.
This guy.
You never win nothing.
Craig Bailey.
So you're that burnout guy.
Apparently.
I should never win nothing.
So, that's a wrap for Burnout Nationals. There you go. Make sure my shit dries on the trailer. After being 290 degrees again.
See if we can get this piece of junk started and back to the truck. That sounded a little tight, but I still got 45-ish pounds oil pressure. That always comes on every time it overheats, the check engine light.
Slept in the truck, hanging out with the Australians till like 1 a.m. and then just decided to sleep in Randy's field.
Smoke, asphyxiation. So that's it for the Burnout Nationals season closer in New York. I'm on for part two of this journey, which was the whole point in taking the truck. But you'll probably see that in a different episode coming up.
So I made it home. And for everyone that really wants to question my integrity on bringing the trailer and giving me crap for it, I needed parts. And it's kind of hard to bring a whole front clip for a truck home on the roof of that with two sets of tires. So I gotta unload, and I'm gonna wash this trailer off because I'm a good friend. Thanks again, Brian, for letting me use it. And thanks to Tommy from Burnout Nationals and Randy and Billy and team gets them, and Andrew with Skids for Kids, and just everybody involved. It's always a good time. I inhaled too much smoke. I can't breathe. I need a shower. Someone buy this thing. That's it. See ya.